Hi everyone, this is Ron Couming from RCS Technology Solutions, where we help business owners and entrepreneurs just like you achieve even greater success by attracting, converting, and retaining their ideal customers and clients. Welcome to this training series called 25 Ways to Grow Your Instagram Account Quickly and Organically. In this segment, we're going to talk about why you should pick a niche and stick with it. When someone comes to your Instagram, they should get a good feel for what you're about without having to scroll very far through your feed. If they then click the follow button, it's because they liked what they see and want to see more. Your followers need to be able to easily recognize your images as they scroll through their feed. That's not to say that you can't cover topics outside of your chosen niche. You absolutely can, but always try and tie it back to your feed's overall theme. Your followers followed you for a reason, so give them a reason to stick around. And if you're not sure about how to do this, please feel free to contact me at ron@rcstechnologysolutions.com or by clicking the link below. If you have any questions about this tip, please feel free to reach out to me, ron@rcstechnologysolutions, to clarify anything that may not have been clear and see what we can do to help you achieve even greater success.